Good afternoon to everyone. This is Rehan Sharish standing before you from mechanical B section, bearing roll number 15KD-10386. Now today's my first presentation is about mother's law. Mothers are women who perform the role of bearing some relations with their children, who may or may not be their biological offsprings. Now you have to see this poster. There is nothing special like mother's love towards her children, like care, protection and love. Mother makes sure that their children may be happy and safe towards their children's childhood. It is the unconditional love for their mothers and feels the play of these feelings. In fact, it is hard to describe these feelings almost towards their children, and in fact most people did not understand unless they become a mother themselves. You have to see this poster. Mothers give a lot of support to their children, and there is nothing else in their life. Not only do mothers support to their children, the mothers can often hold their family structure together, and in spite the mothers generally will love their children and no matter what they do. And it will the mothers, every mother could have some influences, and every mother should always encourage their children to reach their full potentials, and every mother should taught what is right and what is wrong, and what their children should do, and what their children make bad decisions. And now finally I concluded that you have to give some importance to your mothers. Not only our mothers, we should give some respect to